Hi, my name's Ricky and welcome to McDonald Jones Sovereign Hills. So the first thing I would probably consider when looking for a home is the actual layout of the design that you're looking to build, making sure it suits what your needs are, whether it be 4-bedroom, 3-bedroom, is it for a family home, is it investment? Just make sure that you're getting the home that suits your needs. I'd also be doing research into the areas that you're looking to live in and making sure that they have the resources of what you need. Are they close to the schools? Are they close to hospitals, shopping centres? Just really making sure that you're comfortable living in that area that you want to build in. Then also another thing that's really important with building is the land that you're actually building on. You want to make sure it's suitable for the home that you're looking to build. You've just really got to make sure you're comfortable and understanding of what you can and can't do on that block of land.